go to my files, downloads, Nemo Handy, click on Nemo Handy, settings, enable all apps from the sources, click on install, now open. Click on grant permissions. Open setting. Click on Nemo Handy. Click on allow do not disturb. Click on allow. Go back. Again go back. Click on open setting. Change the allow notification, click on allow, allow, go back again, go back, you will get the license page, just touch on this page and click on load. Your Nemo Handy will restart again, click on reboot.